This episode will talk about why is February the love month? Well, if I have to think about it, I have the answer in the back of my mind, but let's look into several normal people that are so busy running their lives every day, and let's see what they think why February is considered as the love month. Was it maybe because it's just it, or there are a lot of reasons revolving it? So let's watch out this, folks, and let's see what they think about it. Dahil may February 14.
Hindi, alam ko talaga. Pero,
dahil may Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day. Tapos, sabi nila yung Valentine's Day daw, means daw na buwan daw, yung pag-ibig daw. Kaya tinawag yung buong buwan ng nabuong buwan.
Anong ito ang February nga love month?
Anong sa Valentine's Day?
And then, sir, ang kanang mga na February 14 mo na siya. Love.
Sir, kanang magkahigugma yung usa ka tao mo nang gitawag ang February.
So sa February ra sa may higugma.
Bisag sila like ano siguro.
Di po, di po.
Sa akong nabasa, in my opinion, sa Roman na gikan ang kuan kanang mga kanang about sa Valentine's Day, love month ang February, February 14. Sa panahon sa mga Roman, si Agustin mao nay kuan. Based ako nabasa sa AP, Haraling Panlipunan. Si Agustin mo'y first nga nagtukod sa kuan kanang bali sa kuan ba Valentine's Day.
Sa mo nang the whole month.
Ay,
kasi February
good.
Dili na pili postpone sir, pero kana mangod kan ang February 14 mangod sir mo na kuno.
Ah, kay na mag sa February.
Dili gid pwede ma-postpone.
Oh, kay kay ngano man
yo. Dugay na gud nga panahon na nga kuan.
Gauros-uros na.
Traditional na nga kuan. Nga celebration.
Ah, sige.
Dili na angay ma-postpone.
Sige, salamat.
Mao naman ay naandan nga February is love ang kuan. Kanang adlaw sa mga puso. Ay month of the love.
Di siya pwede.
Pwede kay mao na gina siya naandan every year.
Pwede naman. Ano nang balita ko ngayon? Umpisa pa naman March
na. Okay. Pwede i-postpone Marso na lang.
Pwede naman. Kuan man.
Para sa ako, ang kuan, Valentine's Day, kada adlaw, magaling, duha nung anak.
Oh, by the way, friends, today somebody's with me, this cute pokey boy here.
Hey guys, I'm Mega Bangalong and I'm 9 years old and my birthday is November 13, 2009.
That's still way far, but anyway, my subscribers will know it's your birthday and they'll send you gifts. Well, yes, Gab, you can call him Gab or Gabby, but we prefer calling him.
Okay, make sure to subscribe to his channel because his channel was great and some of his channel are really interesting.
You mean some of my videos?
Yeah.
What videos have you watched? We watched several videos.
And some were really funny.
Okay, so thank you so much, guys. I promise you, Gab will be joining us in the next videos. So today, yes, starting today, even if we've just started a weekly release of our episodes, but with Gab with us, we will try as much as we can to release frequent videos other than the ones that we're releasing. Stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching us today. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Peace out.